And out of the dog pile comes Pavel Dimitra with the puck. Ryan Kessler, Sundin drives the net. Dimitra's pass, tip, he scores! Nick Sundin! A waist-high tip-in for Max Sundin.
Well, how many times do you see this? A scoring chance at one end. Tkachuk's draped all over Luongo. The play goes back the other way. A give-and-go between Kessler and Dimitra, and a harmless-looking shot. A good hand-eye by Max Sundin, and a rolling puck that finds its way. Look at that, how close it was to getting a piece of it was Chris Mason, and he falls in disgust. Good hand-eye, the puck bounces up between the legs, and this one, as most goaltenders do, Jim, Mason knew he didn't have control of it, reached back, but in vain as the puck trickled through and over the line.